to be honest. That seems practical to me.
Practical? He shot himself in the head!
Pepe! Pepe!
Time. I laugh at the concept.
Oh, you don't even know what it does!
We don't care. We're super crazy.
You want some raisins?
No. Yes.
You're not dog hypnotists! I burnt your house down?
We did the best we could for you, Lydia.
These guys threw me off a bridge.
People who killed Patrick Spring were rogue wall enthusiasts. Some kind of electrical ghost rhino?
Yes, it's interesting because hammerhead sharks aren't usually aggressive towards humans.
You are not going to believe this.
Hey.
Puffles the horse had faked his death.
How did you get in here?
The window, obviously. That fence was not climbed, just ambitiously fondled.
Look, I'm not freaking out.
You guys on drugs?
No!
When a kitten went off and set off a shark explosion.
Are you Lydia Spring?
Well done! Now our death is even more stabbier than before! Stupid Dirk, always running away from death and forgetting machines!
And the rarer, sexier coinkidinks.
It's not everything is a trap, okay?
Oh, interesting, a rhino.
You know how things are when you got the cereal bowl flower exchange.
And suddenly your parents hate you and your brother's gay.
Yeah, he's British!
Yeah.
Maybe life is like that too. Just an endless series of rooms with puzzles in, and eventually one of them kills you.
You hate these walls!
We are now underground with a magic light bulb.
It is strange in here.
Dirk, this is my apartment.
Oh, is that why you're here?